Numerical number 1. At what position a candle of length 3 cm be placed in front of a convex lens so that its image of length 6 cm be obtained on a screen placed at distance 30 cm behind the lens? What is the focal length of the lens in part A? Alright, so in part A, the lens is convex and the height of the object is given, 3 cm. Okay, length of the candle, 3 cm is nothing but height of the object. The height of the image is 6 cm. But since this image is obtained on the screen, that must be the real image. And the real images are always inverted images. So as per the sign convention, we must take the negative sign for the height of image here because it is real and inverted image. And the image is formed at 30 cm on the screen behind the lens. So V is equal to 30 cm. Okay, image distance will be positive here, 30 cm. We want to find out object distance. So we can use the magnification formula, M is equal to V upon U. Or we also know that magnification is HI upon HO. Now substituting the values with the appropriate sign convention, we get V is equal to 30, U we want to find out is equal to HI is minus 6 and HO is equal to 3. So we get U is equal to minus 30 by 2, or we can say U is equal to minus 15 centimeter, meaning object is at 15 centimeter from the lens on the left hand side. In part B, we are supposed to find out the focal length of the lens. So for that we can use the lens formula, 1 upon V minus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon F. 1 upon V, V is 30 plus 30 minus 1 upon U, U is minus 15 is equal to 1 upon F. So we get 1 upon 30 plus 1 upon 15 is equal to 1 upon F. LCM is 30, numerator is 1 plus 2 is equal to 1 by F. So 3 upon 30 is equal to 1 upon F, and hence 1 upon F is equal to 1 upon 10, or we can say F is equal to 10 centimeter. Second numerical. A concave lens forms the image of an object kept at distance 20 centimeter in front of it at a distance 10 centimeter on the side of the object. Okay, so here object distance is given 20 centimeter, but we take minus 20, as we know that object distance is always taken as negative. V is 10 centimeter, and here since the image is on the same side of the object, that also to be taken as negative. We want to find out what is the nature of the image. Now since here image is on the same side of the object, we can say that image is virtual. If it is virtual, it is erect. And for a concave lens, we know that image is always diminished. So we can say image is virtual, erect and diminished. This was part A. Now in part B, we want to find out focal length. So for that, we can use the lens formula, 1 upon V minus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon F. V is minus 10 and U is minus 20. So minus 1 upon 10 plus 1 upon 20 is equal to 1 upon F. LCM is 20, minus 2 plus 1 in numerator is equal to 1 by F. So minus 1 upon 20 is equal to 1 upon F, or we can say focal length is equal to minus 20 centimeter. See, here we are getting the negative sign for the focal length because the lens is concave, diverging lens. Numerical number 3. The focal length of a convex lens is 25 centimeter. F is equal to 25 plus 25 because it is convex lens. At what distance from the optical center of the lens an object be placed to obtain a virtual image of twice the size? Now here magnification is given 2. Okay, magnification is 2 and it is virtual image. So we must take magnification is plus 2. Magnification is plus 2, that can be written as HI upon HO, that is equal to V upon U. So from here we get the relation between V and U. Okay, that is V is equal to 2U. Let us use the Lenz formula now. 1 upon V minus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon F. Substituting the value of V as 2U, in this formula we get 1 upon 2U minus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon 25. LCM on the left side is 2U. So in numerator it is 1 minus 2 is equal to 1 upon 25. Minus 1 upon 2u is equal to 1 upon 25. So from here we get 2u is equal to minus 25, or u is equal to minus 25 by 2, that is minus 12.5 centimeter. Numerical number 4. Where should an object be placed in front of a convex lens of the focal length 0.12 meter to obtain the real image of the size 3 times the size of the object on the screen? So here first focal length is given, that is plus 0.12 meter since the lens is convex, and it is said that the image is real of size 3 times the size of the object. So we can say magnification is 3, but minus 3. Okay, and we know that magnification is also V upon U. So from here we get V is equal to minus 3U. Using the Lenz formula, 1 upon V minus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon F. 1 upon V, V is minus 3U, minus 1 upon U is equal to 1 upon F. Taking the LCM and simplifying, minus 4 upon 3u is equal to 1 by f. So we get 3u by 4 is equal to minus f. U is equal to minus 4f upon 3. Substituting the value of the focal length, that is 0.12, we get minus 4 into 0.4, that is minus 0.16 meter. Alright, so object distance is minus 0.16 meter. Fifth numerical. An illuminated object lies at a distance 1 meter from the screen. A convex lens is used to form the image of the object on the screen placed at 75 centimeter from the lens. Find the focal length of the lens and the magnification. Here it is given that distance between object and the screen is 1 meter. Distance between lens and the screen is 75 centimeter. So as per the diagram, we can also say that 75 centimeter is nothing but image distance. So object distance comes out 25 centimeter. Alright, so u is equal to 25, or we can say u is equal to minus 25 centimeter. Now we can easily find out the focal length. 1 upon v minus 1 upon u is equal to 1 upon f. 1 upon 75 minus 1 upon minus 25 is equal to 1 upon f. Plus 3 is equal to 1 by f. 4 upon 75 is equal to 1 by f. So f is equal to 75 by 4. That is equal to 18.75 centimeter. We also want to find magnification. That is m is equal to v upon u. V is equal to 75, u is equal to minus 25, so magnification is equal to minus 3. Please check the links in the description below for the solution of remaining numericals.
Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.